As you can see right here by our entranceway, thank you anybody who brought a toy tonight. The toy at the top. As part of our December tradition, we always do this with toys at the top. Thank you very much for bringing the toy and all that good stuff. We really, really appreciate it. Now, at this time, you guys are probably sick and tired of hearing me talk. I'm going to introduce a very special person to the ring to help out with a little something.
Buster, if you can join me in the ring.
Hi guys. Okay, so this is my eighth year I've been helping Westfield Elementary raise toys for Tots. 3 years ago I went to New Era and asked them for help raising toys as well. So over the last 3 years, the New Era wrestlers come to Westfield Elementary. They meet our student council, they meet other kids, take pictures, sign autographs, talk with them. It's their little way of saying thank you, and that, all I really want to say is thank you from Westview. Thank you all you guys for donating toys. Without you guys, hundreds of kids wouldn't have toys. So.
Today, we're taking the toys to the Toys for Tots warehouse. Westview Elementary and New Era have been working together real hard this year to raise a bunch of toys for kids. We filled up this big old F-150 full of toys. We got the cab completely full and the whole topper. Awesome stuff.
It's Christmas time, yeah. Oh.